Well, he's back from the hospital. He's very, very bright at the moment. But unfortunately, the tumour has nearly doubled in size. And obviously, it isn't a very good outlook for him. And really now, we just have to give him the best possible time that we can while he's able to enjoy his life. And then when no longer he can, he will be put to sleep. But at the moment, he's doing okay, and it's lovely to have him back.